very important part of our adventure today. Can we see the clock downtown?
Yes.
The clock
downtown.
Lexi.
Can you reach up tall like the clock tower?
That's easy.
Good job. Right now, we're going to look at the clock on our map, which looks just like the clock on the clock tower. We're going to use the numbers on our clock to move our bodies in many different ways. We are going to jump, hop, and fly. Everybody jumps to number one. Good work. In Spanish, we say uno. Let's hop back to number two.
Whoa!
Good work. In Spanish, we say jump. Now we're going to fly to number three.
Jump on one. Hop on two. There you are!
Where?
He just missed you. Watch and see.
I'm two. I can't fly two. I'm scared!
Just go on the number and call. It's okay. Any number is fine, honey. She's moving around the clock. Oh, cool job.
Number three.
Okay.
Number three.
There you are, Lexi.
It's awesome. That's me.
Colt, you're going to get dizzy.
Okay. Let's see if we can remember what we did on the number.
So we have number zero.
Let's go to number six.
I have to say no.
Do you remember what we did on number six?
Let's say no.
Right. We found. Let's go to number nine. Do you remember what we did on number nine?
Yes.
Great. Let's go to number 12. What did we do on number 12?
Let's go to the stairs.
We opened
the stairs. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.